All right, check, check. We should start having. Should start having my audio now, theoretically. All right, 720 is not cool. I'll have to figure out what's going on there then. This messes with my head so much. I hate this part. I feel like I'm tripping every time. Looked away. Oops, 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 oops. I love this game. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. All right, I'm gonna check, check, check. What do you think between the voice audio, or between, my voice and the game audio? How's that all looking? Checking, I'm checking twice. Are you naughty? Are you nice? We just don't know yet. Gotta wait a couple months. Good. Okay, good to hear. Good to know that the voice is going through okay. Don't. Okay, really? Yeah, it's all music right now. Yeah, dude, I love this. I love this. There's no way to not feel good listening to this. But the Rocket League soundtrack is, they've got it on Spotify as well. But yeah, I agree. Can't not be happy. So I'm at minute 404, time marker 404 on this, and the world record for this, I'll show you in a moment. I think the world record for this one is, like a minute 40. Absolutely crazy. Yeah, here, I'll show you. Just ridiculous. Crazy, crazy people. So you got Mr. Raffle Waffles on there? Yeah, all right. Yeah, let me see. Is the how's the cam quality? Is it? I don't know. We're gonna skip. There we go. This is my favorite one on the whole track. It's a little, I don't know. It's a little electronic-y, but that's okay. Do rings three. The door is open. Oh boy. Okay, a little bit of a fail, but that's okay. Getting compressed. Okay. Fair enough. So these, I'll let you know, what I'm playing right now in here are, these are all custom maps. So the community created these purely as like obstacle course. Oh, fudge. Yes. Speaking of Quidditch. Oh boy. Okay, I gotta show you something. Okay, so anyway, so these are all community maps, and you can only get these if you play on PC, which is really unfortunate because they're like Steam Workshop type maps, and not, they're just not base games. But speaking of Quidditch here, you will love this. Your own Quidditch arena, baby. So normally the goals are, you know, like right in this area. You know, you kind of want to, you know, normally you would do something like, you know, that's a goal, but not here. Now you got to somehow get it way up there. So I've never really done this before, so we're going to try to, I guess, okay, then that goes up. I don't know. This is tough. This is too tough. But yeah, no, so you could play your own Quidditch on here if you have it on PC. It's pretty ridiculous. Okay, that didn't go up. But yep. No, it's a beautiful thing. But okay, cool. So, all right. So I just gotta figure out why it's putting out at 720 instead of what I want it to be. So, good to know. What did you come up with anything for why that? Well, let me look at your messages. Yeah, I really don't get why it's happening. How do I customize this live here? Yada yada yada, stupid stuff about kids. Is it in OBS or is it in, okay. Cannot change settings while you're live. Okay. Output. Got here? 11,000 bit rate. Holy potatoes. Graphics card for the encoder. Oh, I see. Wait, no. Okay, so wherever it says out. Oh, where I have software times 264. Okay, I see. All right, I might have to end the stream.